Sheffield in Aylesbury. First things first, always say hello to Mr. Blackbird, which has disappeared. But we do have another little birdie. Salute! Same old. And wander on over to the cloud that's always going to rain on you. The ugly grey one, as we're going to nickname him. Oh, I decided. And then we've got the lovely, beautiful clouds in the far background. There's remnants of Storm Henry. Well, I should say ex-tropical Storm Henry, one that was down on the west coast, correction, east coast of the USA. It was a hurricane. Then across the Atlantic, it turned into a tropical storm. Yesterday being the 15th, Wednesday the 15th of September, Henry decided to have a little moment and created a lovely, unfortunate occurrence for France, Northern France this is, and created a tornado, destroyed a good few homes, which wasn't too pleasant of it. I'm focusing on these particular clouds, as you can see in the background, in view, I should say. We've got a lovely little circle that's quite different. This is quite unusual. And at the top of the circle, we've got the, as I call them, the rain clouds. I will get the correct name, and I will put the correct name on the description of the YouTube video that I will put up. Going back to the tornado, that was around about mid-afternoon UK time. I was following it, it was all over the internet. Unfortunately, I don't believe yet BBC have described it. I am actually backing onto a field, this field's backing onto a road, as you may hear. It's just a nice little storm cloud watching area, so it seems to gather some quite nice field clouds popping over. As you can see, there's a nice big one just coming over from the right here. Again, what I would say is this rain cloud. I think, if I've got it correct, I believe it's cumulonimbus, I believe. Feel free to correct me. I am still working on it. I am a Cloud Association member. I'm not too sure whether I should be saying that, because I may or may not be correct in saying what I just did, and as far as the name of the cloud is concerned. I am quite into my clouds. Unfortunately, I'm not always too correct on the names of them. So I do apologise if I got that wrong. If I'm right, then woohoo! Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. I will try and post some more on Henry as soon as possible. Going back to Birdie, if I can spot him or her. Unfortunately, I do not believe I can. Okay, guys, that is the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to comment on any of the videos I have posted, and take care. Thanks. Bye bye.